Yeah, I mean, I got really lucky this semester. I don't have that much work this semester. But next semester's gonna be crazy. Next semester's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be wild. Can we please be to level 7? Please? Please? That's all I ask for. That's all I ask for. Oh, come on! Another stupid death. I gotta stop doing that. I have got to stop doing that. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, it's collapsing. Why is it collapsing? Why is it collapsing? Fennekin? Beautiful. Oh, Snorlax? That's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Out of here. Out of here, boy. Yeah, the whole building is collapsing. Jeez. What game is this from? Is it Luigi's Mansion? It might be. It might be. I'm not sure. Obama Snow? Let's go. Let's go. Oh! If you just press B, just without going in any direction, that's how you do the tornado. Oh, we just got wrecked. That's how you do the tornado, like that. Okay, cool. Cool, cool. Wow. Rip. Rest in spaghetti, never forgetting. Look at that. No, come on. I want to land this attack. No, okay, whatever, whatever. I don't want to land the attack. Never mind. That's not what I wanted to do or anything. There we go. We got it. Metagross? That's powerful. That's power. Look at that. Get him. Roast him. Boom. That was beautiful. And the building collapsed alongside it. Alright, so now we have a new attack to use, which is cool. In the form of this tornado thing. Oh, we have this this twisty attack. Oh, it rebuilt itself. Fun. Fun. Stay away from my Pokeball. No, he grabbed it. No. No, no. Okay, there we go. We saved ourselves. Come on. No, get back up. Thank you. Thank you. Let's not play that game. Look at that! Beautiful catch. No! No! Come on! I felt like we actually did pretty good that game, besides obviously the first death. I thought we did pretty good. One day, my Kirby, your Mennonite, I'm calling you out, boy. I don't even main Mennonite. I play like Greninja and stuff. I've just been liking Meta Knight recently. But yeah, let's 1v1, mate. Is Meta Knight just a Kirby? Is it? I don't actually even know what game Meta Knight is from. How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good. How you doing, dude? The stage is called Luigi's Mansion? Oh, well, that makes sense. Alright, we're fighting Ness. He's just low-key Sans, if you guys know that theory. Get out of here, Sans! Is this the Sans fight all over again? Pretty sure it was debunked that he's not Sans, there's no way. I mean, there's a lot of similarities between them, but there's no way. And there's a lot of, similarities, definitely, but... There's no way, man. Sans is too broken. Well, what even is this? What is this map? Is this like some Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared crap? That's exactly what it looks like. Come on, get the ball!
What's up, internet? If you're a fan,
well, rest in spaghetti. Kirby's Adventure? This is what this map is from? Oh, what is going on? Jeez. Hang on. I was just gonna go to the next song. Okay, we're back. Hi. I don't think we're winning this, guys. Unless this, like, ultimate just bodies everything. Come on. Yes, we got him. What is it? That was the most disappointing. I thought it was gonna be some awesome, like, crazy animation, but no, it's just one slash. That is so upsetting. That's really disappointing. Okay. So much that they control you. Arceus! Yo, my boy! My boy! And of course, Snivy. Don't forget Snivy. Let's go. Let's go. We have the god of all Pokemon right here. Well, not anymore, but I mean, he was here. Leave a message after the beep. Beep! Boy. Wow, we got destroyed. Totally give me away my Snapchat. You better not know my Snapchat. I mean, I do have a Snapchat, but it's private. Like, I think I've only added... I'm pretty sure Anjuko is, like, the only person that knows my Snapchat. Like, the only person from streams, at least. Otherwise, I just use it for, like, close friends, and that's pretty much it. I do have a public Instagram now, though. If you look up Asteroid Videos, I actually made a public Instagram. I wasn't going to because I really don't like Instagram. I had a private one, but I decided to make a public one. So if you guys want to follow at Asteroid Videos, or it's not at, it's just Asteroid Videos. I'll basically just be posting like new videos and stuff. I don't know what else to post there because I really don't have much else to post. Pretty much Twitter is like the main outlet. If you guys want updates, if you guys want behind the scenes, Twitter's the place to be. Instagram, all I can really do is just post updates about new videos. That's all I can really do, you know? So I don't know. Frank is dank 69, Snapchat leaked. You swore in the last Soul Link? Yeah, I know. Take a moment to think of just. He has no idea until I give him away my Snapchat. You see, my username is pretty obvious. I don't want to give it out, though. Like, odds are, if you try and add me, I won't add you back. Just because it's really private, guys. It's like just my close school friends and stuff. It's not... You're not going to find anything interesting on there. I'm gonna go at Astromania. Yeah, that's it. I mean, I don't mind if you guys add me, but I'm not gonna add you back. To be fair, it's not that private. It really is not that private. If you were able to find it that easily, then it was not private at all. Yo, Harambe! Everyone! All hail Harambe. Meta Knight versus Metaton? Yo, Undertale fans? We got some Undertale fans in here? That's pretty dope. Luigi, oh, that's so cool. I'm too busy looking at the things in the background. This is a really basic stage, but I like it. Can we play Brawl now?
Can you tell the truth? Can you not see what this old man? Come on.
Can we drop this? Drop it. No, don't die. Oh, we got him. We got him. It's time, boys. It's time. No! No! I was this close to knocking it out of him. If I would have done it just 2 seconds sooner. Wow. That sucks. No! I gotta stop doing that. Stronger Than You song isn't the real words. Yeah, I know. It's an Undertale parody. Come on, man. I swear, that is our downfall. That is our downfall. Right? Oh, whoa. That's lit. Hang on. That is a lit attack. I feel the need to use this attack more. Dude, Meta Knight is insane. What is your long range attack? Does Meta Knight even have one? I mean, I guess there's that, but that's not really long range. Boom, direct! Oh. Why'd you have to do that? Okay. That's how you want to play. You see, I wasn't sure how you wanted to play, but now I know for a fact this is how you want to play. So I feel the need to address the situation appropriately. Come on, Arceus. Same thing. Is that Metagross's attack? I think it just randomizes all the attacks in the game and just... That's pretty awesome. Cure him. No princess inside. Come on! We have to get this. No. That's it. That's good game. There's no way. Yeah, great game. Did you do live stream book on Wi-Fi battles? Usually we do that once a week, actually. We do Oras Wi-Fi battles. We didn't do it on Friday today because I really wanted to stream Smash. So yeah. Sorry about that. We'll probably be back Tuesday or maybe this weekend. I'm not sure. I have a lot of stuff to do. We're trying to stick to a Tuesday, Thursday, Friday schedule. But we'll definitely be back for some more Oras soon, as well as some other things. When are you going to take your spot as best Pokemon YouTuber? Boy, I am far off. I am far off from that title. What are your thoughts on the Mewtwo for the Soul Link? I don't know. It was crazy. Like, I think the most incredible thing about it was that we both found Mewtwo on the same route in two separate games, two separate ROMs. And it just so happened that they got randomized to the exact same Pokemon. Like, it was just crazy. It was crazy. If you guys missed that episode, go watch it. It was wild. To attract it, you cash my moves and so practice. Like a phantom, watch while I smash this. I'm gonna go mates, have fun seeing... What? Okay. Have a great night, dude. Thank you for joining the stream. Come on. Okay, King Dedede is kind of wild, just a little bit above average. I would say, like, mildly wild, if I had to choose a level of mildness, or a level of wildness. Now we're asleep, come on now. I might just break your heart. Pikachu! No, Pikachu! Pikachu, use Thunder Smash! Pikachu! Come on. Seriously? Boy, you gotta be kidding me. You've got to be, boy. Love you. All right. Love you too. Night. Can you guys tell I'm tired? Like, I can't even commentate anymore. I'm just exhausted. I can't speak anymore, man. After all the technical difficulties I had, and I don't know. It's been a long day. It's been a long day. And I still have to edit a lot of stuff after this. And I'm really, really sorry for not uploading today. I'm still having issues with Diamond. I need to edit Diamond, but I can't freaking do it. It's so frustrating. It's so frustrating. If you guys saw the 2K update video that went up last night, last night. I think it was last night. I'm the boss. Right, hang on. Pause.
You just heard our debut single, I'm the Boss, from our new band,
Pikachu.
Power Overwhelm.
Pikachu.
Available right now. You can buy those.
What are you doing? Pikachu, what is this? He's like, Pika P. Oh my god. Oh my god, Pikachu. That was like the best timing ever. How is the puppy named Jack? Are you talking about my dog? Hang on, I gotta read chat. What are you guys talking about? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to take snapshots. Handbrake, I did try Handbrake. But it still desyncs. Like, it'll be fine up until, like, it'll be perfectly fine up until a certain point. The frame rate is consistent. I actually ended up handbraking it twice, and neither of the encoded files worked. But basically what happens, right, is it'll be 100% fine, and then one frame, it'll immediately desync. And it won't just desync a little bit, like, it's a massive desync. Like, I'm talking like 30 minutes worth of footage just completely not synced up. So it's crazy. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Like, it was working just fine until that. And I mean, it's happened in the past, but I was able to resync it up based on like a clap that I had done, or like something like that. Like, I honestly, what I need to do, it really sucks, but what I need to do is I just need to watch the footage back and just sync it up by ear, is what I need to do. And if it comes down to it, I will do that. It's gonna take me freaking forever, but I'll do it. Police was stronger than you, Garnet's voice, please. I don't know if that is on my playlist. I know that Stronger Than You is on my playlist, but it's probably a cover. What do you edit with? I edit with HitFilm 4 Express. But HitFilm would not load the audio from the 28-hour file at all. I mean, it's a fantastic program if you guys want to start editing, but it just would not work for this gigantic file. So I got Premiere Pro, and that's where all the desyncing started happening. Like, I encoded the footage because I was aware of the desyncing issues in Premiere. It still will not work though. Do you like Buffalo Wild Wings? I love Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm so hungry right now. I could go for some Buffalo Wild Wings, hands down. I could go for some wings right now. I'm starving. Ashton prefers Hooters. I like Hooters too. Favorite Pokemon? Lapras. Oh, I use Camtasia. I used Camtasia for like 2 years. Or for like at least a year. I was obsessed with Camtasia. But I'm so glad I swapped. Because Camtasia, like, it's really easy to use, but it's very limiting. Like, you can't really do much with it. Like, HitFilm has so many more options. I mean, it took me a while because I was so used to how Camtasia worked that it was hard for me to swap over to HitFilm, but now I'm a master at HitFilm, so it worked out. It just takes practice. The transition was hard, but it worked, you know? Asher can't get into B-Dub's past date because they... Wait, what? What? I don't know what any of that means. Pikachu's eating his D. Bruh. Oh my god. I don't get the joke. No, I get the joke. I just prefer not to. I prefer not to acknowledge it. I've been to Hooters before. I know what they're all about. Have you tried Sony Vegas Pro 13? I have not. You have to be 18 to get into B-Dubs Fest 8 p.m. You see, I've never heard of that. And there's probably a good reason for that. But yeah, there's a Hooters in Nashville that we've been to a lot of times. We usually go to Buffalo Wild Wings, though. Because there's one, like, 5 minutes away. Alright, we're gonna get back to the game. I'm really tired. I love talking to you guys. Which is like the one downside of Smash is I can't really do that. It's hard to really interact with chat, but yeah. Wow, we're getting destroyed. We're getting absolutely destroyed. Why? Like the only question I have is just why. Like we're not that bad. I mean, I know I'm. What just happened? We're not online. I don't understand how that just happened. What even was that? Boy, we cannot be sleeping, Pikachu. No sleeping on the job. You have a ball to catch. Wow. Okay. Okay, Pikachu. Good job. Good job, Pikachu. Yo, that's a powerful attack. This attack? Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, that's lit. That is lit. That is mildly wild, if I do say so myself. Dang. Oh! We just left him. Get out of here. Ah, oh, he caught up. Shoot. I really thought he just died. Oh, that would have been hilarious. Wow. Okay. Oh, we're still alive. We're still alive. How are we still alive? How are we still alive? Come on, Pikachu, grab the ball. Oh, wow. Okay, GG. Great game. Save Popplio? What happened to Popplio? I don't have either restaurant in my town, so rip. I just got wrecked by Nightbot. Rest in spaghetti, never forget. What did you post? Oh, chew. Yeah, Nightbot is extra savage tonight. I'm going to offer meals on my late tomorrow night, and we're gonna hit up B-Dubs. I don't know where that is. Opry Mills, wait, are you in the Nashville area? Cause that's a what is it? That's a mall, right? Right? Never answered my question about Jack. Hang on, let me go back. I didn't see your question. Oh, how is he? He's doing pretty good. Adorable as always. What are Hooters all about? It's basically just it's a bar, a restaurant, except like all the waiters are girls, and they're very exposed. How do you make your GFX an outro? Photoshop and hit Film 4 Express. And I use Photoshop CS2, which you can actually get for free legally. I don't pirate any of my software. Like, a lot of people do, which is understandable, but I mean, I'm actually really proud of the fact that I'm able to create content. Well, I shouldn't say a lot of people do, but I know quite a few. But I'm proud that I'm able to make the content that I do with software that is 100% free. Like Photoshop CS2 you can get for free and it's legal. Hitfilm 4 Express is always free. Like you don't even have to pirate it. It's always free. So I'm actually really proud of the fact that I'm able to make great content. I mean, I say it's pretty great. I mean, I don't know. I'm able to make high quality content with free programs. You know, you don't really see that often. Okay, what am I doing? I like the screen. That's really cool. The screen in the background. Yo, I love that attack. Greninja, you savage. Wow, we just got destroyed. I go to college in Clarksville, so Nashville is a super short drive. Yeah, I've been to Opry Mills. You're like right around the corner from me. Cause I think Opry Mills is like 10 minutes? 20 minutes away from me? Something like that. Come on. No, wrong way, Greninja. Seriously? Seriously? There we go. Are the hooter girls hot usually? Yeah. I'd say so. You get a Central High School? Yeah, Wilson Central. Bruh. Bruh, you're like my next door neighbor. No, yeah, I do go to Wilson Central, though. I don't live in Lebanon, though. I'm in the area, but I'm not quite in Lebanon. I just love your GFX and outro. I need to learn how to make GFX, like, UI of Photoshop, CS6 I got from a friend. Yeah, I mean, definitely, it definitely takes practice. Just experimenting in Photoshop, watching tutorials. I mean, that's how I learned. You know, I started making some layouts, and then I got better at it, and then I got better, and then I learned new techniques, and then I made more thumbnails, you know? I mean, pretty much every video I upload requires GFX of some sort because of just making thumbnails, you know? So I get practice almost every day in Photoshop. So I mean, eventually you get the hang of it. It's a pretty hard program to learn at first, but I mean, once you learn how it operates, you learn just how it goes down and how the shape tools work and how everything goes, you can make some pretty cool stuff with it. Next Pokemon games after Sub and Moon, Light and Dark, Real and Fake and Evil and Good. I can't wait for Pasta and Meatball. Those are gonna be the best Pokemon games. I went for my birthday 1 year and they made me twerk. Oh man. Wow! Jigglypuff's throwing us around the ring like it's nothing. Pokeball, Pokeball. Let's do it. Basically told us his location and we missed it? Not really. I'll tell you guys right now, I live nowhere near the school. I live nowhere near the school. But yeah, I do go to Wilson Central. I mean, I don't mind telling you guys the school that I go to. It's public information. Like, if you go on my Facebook, which I don't use anymore, but if you go on my Facebook, you can see my school right there. Okay, we are getting absolutely destroyed. Like, I don't understand why the gap between level 7 and level 5 is just huge. And the Snorlax didn't even hit. Oh, come on! That should have hit. That should have hit. Come on! Greninja! Greninja! Boy. I like how this is literally a Pokemon battle. No! Oh, that was close. That was close. Oh, now we're up here. Oh, shoot! This got intense. There we go. Get him. Suicune? Oh, come on. Don't do this to me, boy. He's practically my neighbor? Yeah, we're really close. Jeez. I practice G with my own vids and thumbnails and layouts. I have 36 subs and I make Pokemon vids and my name is Shady Gengar. Awesome, dude. Yeah, keep at it. Try level 6? You know what? Let's try level 6. We're about 2 hours in. This will probably be our last match. Just because I'm really exhausted. It's getting late. And, I have a bunch of stuff to do tonight. I have to edit Soul Link for tomorrow. I have a bunch of GFX to work on, animation stuff. It's gonna be wild. It's gonna be wild. I also have some Death Note to watch, and I have an eye appointment tomorrow, because I ran out of contacts, I have to get an eye exam early in the morning. It's wild. Super busy day. Okay, we have Dr. Mario. Are you gonna prescribe me some new contacts? Thank you, I'd really appreciate that. I am out. But yeah, if you guys didn't know, I do wear contacts. A lot of people don't realize that I have an eye issue, or I have bad sight, But yeah, my eyesight is trash. It's actually horrible. And I don't think... I think I wore glasses on stream, like, once. Otherwise, I never wear glasses on stream or videos, never. I always wear contacts. I actually gotta get new glasses, soon. I don't know, I might have to start wearing glasses on stream. Just because, I have a few, like, sample boxes of contacts. But it's not gonna last me. So you guys will probably see me wearing glasses on stream and stuff. Oh yeah, but what was I gonna say? I forgot. Shoot. That's obnoxious. You gotta watch Rocky. Yes, I know. I would watch it tonight, but I gotta watch it on the TV downstairs, and everyone's asleep. I'd have to watch it sometime that isn't, you know, that isn't almost 1 a.m. So, but yeah, I will see it. I will see it eventually. I'm just in the middle of Death Note right now, and I'm really enjoying that. I want to see if you're more blind than me. I don't know much about prescriptions and eye stuff. I'm no eye doctor, but the number on the side of my contact box is -2.5. So I think the lower the number, the worse your eyesight is. Because I know my glasses are -2. That's why I gotta get new glasses, because my prescription changed. But I'm -2.5 is what I am right now. So I don't know how that compares to you, but... Oh, we got it. Okay, hang on. Let's do this. No! Oh, we got him. Yes, I freaking love this. I love Greninja's smash. It's beautiful. My life is so short. How many Pokemon are in this game? Like, in Pokeballs? I actually want to know. Give me a stream. My life is so short. Alright, we're doing pretty well. We actually just might beat a level 6. We got this, boys. Level 6? Level 6 CPU. We got this. Easy peasy. Shoot! Easy peasy. The easiest of- Oh, come on. Nobody wants to die too fast. Number days of grief are strange for me. I can see your face, I can hear your voice. Remember the day we met. Oh, hello, Keldeo. Run, no! Oh, we're both on 1 health. Okay, I'm just barely winning. That's scary. Okay, not anymore. He's winning now. Oh no, it's Keldeo. It's all Keldeo's fault. Keldeo, I swear, if I lose, it's because of Keldeo. That's not cool. And that was a Giratina? Oh my god. Calm yourself. Okay, I need this. Yes! No, I missed it! Oh my god. This is crazy. No. We're gonna lose. We were so close. No! Go up! Oh my god, this is insane. Can we actually win this? I don't think so. I don't think so, man. I have my doubts. Oh my god, stop. No. We're taking way too much damage. There we go. This is insane. No! Oh my god, we're gonna die! Oh, no! No, go up! Oh my god. This is crazy intense. No! Oh. I thought we were actually gonna have a comeback. Dude, that was wild. That was wild. That was insane. I thought that was a really close game. Honestly, that was probably our closest game. Who wants to make a vid for YouTube? I do. I have to make one right after this, actually. What recorder do you use? You mean like program or camera or what? It really depends. I use the Logitech C920 webcam for recording my face. Right now, to stream this, I'm using OBS. I use OBS to record some things as well. I'll use the Logitech software to record my webcam. I have 3DS capture software for my capture card. I use the Elgato recording software for my Elgato. So it really depends. It really depends. You never played as your me? We might be able to do that next time. I think we gotta end the stream here, though. I think we do have to end the stream here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I can't find an editing program. Install Hitfun4 Express. Install Hitfun4 Express. It's free. It does so many great things. And it's just, if you master it, it's a beautiful program. It's a beautiful program. Beautiful. But, I'll see you guys later. If you guys want to see some more Wii U streams, make sure to let me know. Smash that follow button for me, of course. I'd really appreciate that. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video, in the next stream. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace!